Alright, back on this one. Oh, we... we went to pass the time, I believe. Yeah.
So, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. Of course it's cultists.
You belong with us.
The only ones who see the world as it truly is.
Hey! How about you point that thing towards me?
You're gonna have your mind Spiderman.
Take your place with the unworthy!
Driving, not great.
Lose the spider! Look. Think you got us, huh?
I'll leave it to the authorities to clean this up.
Thank you.
get them! Hope you don't mind me interrupting here! I'll take you down!
Open mouth, Spidey!
And stay down. But like, seriously, please.
Thank you for taking care of those guys, Spidey. I definitely feel safer with you around.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Ugh!
Please. Please.
Out the way! I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry?
You're not... Kinda miss having that extra symbiote strength right now! More. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. Gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and I
were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd you get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. People's right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Yeah!
finish off this mix before more of them show up.
Now to ring the bell. Almost. Need some echo. Here we go. Yes. Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Work! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
It's my turn!
That's more like it!
Nice one!
We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. Train is totally stuck. Like, goo on the windows.
Yankee?
for Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert. But it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
We gotta check in with mom and Genki. You're not answering. Get in there.
We will. As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
Tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
Pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
You're done.
Nice job.
Seconds longer!
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucked. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and
I...
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step?
Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Yeah, I've been banned from using this. So. And this is missing one. As far as this one here.
Once the epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kraven, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunter, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe: the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. The day I prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. Sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man.
Department's on its way, FYI.
That's the best you can do.
Ember! Keep... better put out the fires. Good. Fire department can handle things from here. Yankee? What's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Yeah, let's do this. What am I meant to do with this?
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.
Too high.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it, Peter.
Oh. Now we can find his base. Oh, it looks like it's gonna be here. Yeah, there we go.
Symbiote nest. Better check it out. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Can't let those people get hurt. That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. That's all of them. I'm so tired. Flag that business transaction. I got him.
where'd those symbiotes come from? Business deals. Nobody ever expects spiders.
Okay, that was. Not what I wanted.
Another nest. This never gets easier.
Okay. Oh, they were on the northern side. That's why Miles took the southern side.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news, OG Spider-Man looks to be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news, seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. the two connected? Maybe. Right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
Those hunters are gonna get someone killed! A blockade!
Get ready! He is coming!
We hooked him like a fish.
Open fire!
I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes.
Okay, we're gonna end it here. Until next time.